The new millennium is a very delicate time. Know now the time is 1998. Our known planet Earth is ruled by empirical Shaitan, transcendental descendant of belief. We now enter the deadly new millennium ship wars. Any thousand years, war between empirical Shaitan and original man is fought. This war determines who is to maintain control over man's nature for the next thousand or so years. But these wars are different. Sahaba Majedians have returned to Earth through birth and resurrection. These humans have throughout history fought against the House Imperial and at one point in time to have been extinct. But they're now alive and dual and are scattered amongst the unlearned race in the center of the House of Imperial Shaitan, America.